A massive fire turns ordinary people into heroes, but that's not all. Fire crews facing a huge hurdle. They were forced to rush around to find water to put the flames out. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway with details.
This fire was so hot and so intense, it sent thick black smoke billowing into the sky. If there's any evidence of that, it's the damage left behind. Now, while firefighters had to battle extreme heat and issues with water from the hydrants, it was actually employees here who tended to the fire first.
I was actually on my way down and my phone rang and they said, you know, there's a big fire, you gotta get down here, you gotta get down here.
Smoke and flames shot into the morning sky. The fire at D&D Auto Salvage in Lawrenceville was difficult.
Never thought in a million years that I would have come to work Friday morning, and that was staring me down in the face.
Issues included nearby fuel tanks that were in danger of exploding, a hydrant that didn't work, and extreme heat that could cripple a firefight. Luckily, it didn't.
The guys were able to get rehabbed. We did a good job of it with ice water and rotating through with guys that was doing the actual physical stuff.
Firefighters stayed hydrated and rotated shifts. Port Authority even donated air-conditioned buses as cooling stations. Because of the fire's intensity, crews laid more than 3,000 feet of hose.
We used multiple pumpers pumping in relay, one pumper pumping to the other, into the other, into the other, until we got down to the fire. All in all, I think we used four pumpers with that.
Employees told me four of them were outside the building, one of them tending to company dog Sophie. They heard a popping sound coming from the area near the waste fuel tanks. They saw smoke, grabbed extinguishers, but it didn't work. This employee even went inside the building to move existing old cars away to lessen the explosion threat. Everyone made it out safely. Investigators tell me this fire was started by a buildup of vapors from gasoline and other automotive fluids that were sparked by a machine. As for that water hydrant, firefighters tell me the water company will come out and investigate it. From Lawrenceville, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.